It's the round of the National Open in Los Angeles. Jimmy Demaret drives. Jimmy Ternesa. Ben Hogan tees off. And here's Lou Worsham. The gallery at the Riviera Country Club closely follows the nation's top professionals and squirm at moments like this.
Oh!
Lou Worsham fails to retain his open title, but succeeds in thrilling the folks with a brilliant 45-foot putt. Jimmy Demaret just misses the title, and at the moment just misses on a fine putting effort. It's second place in the open for Jimmy. Sammy Snead takes down fifth position and obliges the gallery with a souvenir of the tournament. Playing record-breaking golf, Little Ben Hogan captures top honors today to add to his recent PGA victory. Little Ben, Goliath of golf.